We'll be there on the double whenever there's a problem. Round Adventure Bay. Ryder and his team of pups will come and save the day. Marshall, Bubble, Chase, Rocky, Zuma, Sky. Yeah, they're on the way. Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, whenever you're in trouble. Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, we'll be there on the double. No job's too big, no pups too small. Paw Patrol, we're on a roll. So here we go, Paw Patrol.
Morning PHS, I'm Diego.
And I'm Ben. Today is Monday, January 29th, and the day one on your schedule. One of the nationals that fall on today's date is Bubble Wrap Appreciation Day.
Also remember that today is the first day of the spring semester. All half your classes change today, please update your schedules.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Join the Community Club. We are a club devoted to creating an inclusive and vibrant community within Peaburg High School. The Google Classroom code is 644JQEX.
Class of 25 is holding their winter pierogies fundraiser from January 22nd until February 5th. You can order pierogies and a Bayou gift cards. Look out for QR code to scan, order. Thank you for your support.
PHS will be holding this SAT prep course for the ELA section of March 9th. SATs, if you are interested in signing up, please use the link to the registration Google form that was posted in the Google Classroom for their class of 2025. This is also emailed to all juniors. The class is open to the first 20 students who register. The deadline to register is February 9th. Class will be Tuesday evenings in the SBYS classroom from 5 to 7 p.m. starting February 20th. Payment of $23 will be needed to be giving to your teacher the first night of class.
The class of 2025 will be selling Valentine's Day candy grams starting Monday, February 5th through 13th. For $2, the grams include an assortment of candy and a personalized message. Orders can be picked up during all lunches and will be delivered in school on February 14th.
Key Club is collecting non-perishable food items for the third annual Super Bowl food drive for Northwest Cap. You can bring donations to room 232 or one of the following teachers' rooms.
Jay Wags, Mr. Kylie, Mrs. Kane, Mr. Gonzalez, Ms. Miller, or Mr. Chivarella. In the gym, the teacher who receives the most items will be pied in the face on State Line TV.
In her element is hosting a Galatine's Day on Monday, February 12th, right after school until 5 in room 115. We will have cookies and ice cream while watching the Barbie movie. See Mrs. Ronk if you have any questions. All girls are welcome. You do not need to be an active club members to come.
So I heard Makai with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Mac 5. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with the high 41 and a low 25. Let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Dan with us to share some information about State Line Sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned after watch a special clip.
This is Dan the Man reporting the Sandlot Sports for the day. Here are some results from past games. The boys and girls bowling team won against Watchung Hills, 7-0 boys. Swimming won against Hunterdon Central, 121-49. Our boys basketball won against Ridge with a close score of 48-47. Also, tonight, Monday the 29th, is boys and girls bowling senior night versus starting at 3:30 at Bell Pike, Hunterdon versus South Hunterdon. Come out and support your seniors. Keep up the good work, Sandlars. Now for the special clip.
That is all we have for you today, Peberg. Thanks for watching today's State Liner TV show. Have a fantastic day.
And remember, you gotta live it big time. Big time rush.